that party.
Okay, I'm attempting to record now without embarrassing myself too much.
Okay, there's no custom maps on this one, so it's all... Well, say no custom one, there's no unique ones.
I can hear shit. I think they're in the church.
I'm in the church.
You're in the church.
There's urine in the church. Kill casuals.
Fuck off.
Man, these circus zombies sound really weird.
Watch it, I'm reloading.
Ooh, hand cannon. Don't you? Ooh, whoop up.
Oh, not here, okay.
Who wants a ballpark? I can't stand this gun.
I will take it.
Here you are. I said her. It's over there.
There's Boris.
Boris. Just racking up kills.
Is that our next Eurovision Song Contest entry?
Forest.
Yeah, the word forest said to the Sonic the Hedgehog theme song.
It's certainly different.
Yeah, I mean, points for originality right there.
Get to the trader, it's in the church.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Johnny FD74! I knew him well. We goes way back.
What's your
Johnny,
doing, Matt?
That's John Jeff. What am I doing? I'm having a little bounce.
Oh!
There's a zombie. Dude,
Jesus Christ, are you two taking a holiday or something? Come on, Matt! I'm putting you to shame here, man!
What? Oh, I've just been searching around for weapons.
Okay.
Hence why you've got a ball pup, which deals quick, massive damage.
Yeah, there's also ammo on the other end of this this tunnel.
I have dual nines, I have a hand cannon.
Walking around like an armory.
Don't worry, once I get my my setup, I'll be fine.
Whoa, is this like... Is this like secret? Secret area?
Oh, you found a secret?
Yeah,
are you downstairs?
I'm finding... Yeah, downstairs. I found a bullpup and some ammo.
It's a bullpup. I found some ammo too.
Sorry, I think I'm gonna... Yeah, I'm gonna kill the last one now because it was...
Oh, that's a long way away.
Oh, sorry.
That's fine. I know exactly what I need, though. I'm alright. Oh,
it
ammo.
Was gnawing at me.
Yeah, murder it. Deserves death. It's an evil monster.
I'll try and challenge myself. I'm going to take the Winchester.
Yes, the Winchester is the best gun. I'm just picking up all this free ammo.
Yeah, there's a lot of free ammo. I don't think I even need to buy anything right now. Oh. Although...
Oh, there's door 9's down in the station, Nux. Door 9's down there.
Oh, is there dual 9's? I'll be a proper gunslinger with my little Winchester looking thing and Oh, it's a hand cannon!
Oh, it's a hand cannon. Oh, there you go then.
Do you not want this?
He wouldn't let me have it. Oh. He said I already had it.
I totally want a hand cannon.
What, is it Q to throw your weapon?
No, it's next to Zed.
Okay, can we get away from this other geezer?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Ready? Oh, there you go.
Yep.
Take it.
Whee!
I love the teamwork. Machete? He's just going to run around like that guy from that film.
Machete!
Oh, they're in the church.
And they're coming over the walls.
Come over, man. Game over.
This thing is like seriously... It's brutally powerful. I like it.
There's armor in the church, I think he needs it. I know that guy does, but he's not a listening guy.
Maybe he's just going like balls to the wall confident.
He's a medic, he shouldn't be. Only I should be.
If you live long enough, I'll be here.
There's another ball cup down the alleyway.
If I get it, it's just going to be a case of taking it instead of it.
That's the idea. If you've already got one, you
won't. Oh, I sold mine and got a Winchester.
Yeah, save it, sell it. It's worth more than a Winchester.
Oh man, the Winchester's actually quite a refreshing gun, I think.
Oh, it's my favourite. That makes it into my final lineup of guns. Oh, it's a shotgun now, okay.
Yeah, okay, I was expecting full cover, but I'll take it.
So...
Oh, I mean, I'm having fun exploring the new weaponry.
Do you,
I never use.
Do you scope or not?
Sometimes. There's an ammo over here if anyone needs it.
It's better than
scope. I thought that was placing fear. Reloaded.
It's got a double. Get to the trader!
Shit! I'm getting stuck in a fucking chair! Fuck.
Where are you?
I got out.
There's a machete in the tunnel up by the buildings. Hmm. Down this way, Lark, there's a machete, which is worth
machete.
A bit.
Machete!
I'm trying to block him. No, I'm trying to...
Okay, I'm jealous. Oh, there's a gun here. No, that's something else.
Oh, he killed it, so... Oh, look at Max going off with his 20
lovely,
extra kills.
Lovely, lovely.
I'm not sure I'm that well prepared, to be honest with you.
For what?
For the next wave, I need to sort this. Winchester's good, but you know, I'm not really a single shot kind of guy. I mean, this Tommy gun just opened up though.
Oh, sweet. I can afford my grenade launcher.
Yeah, see? Chicago typewriter! Let me show you a thing or two!
Well, I now have my final weapons, so I'm alright.
Dual nines and a machete. That's it, Matt's done here. He's going rogue. He's going totally bandit.
A Winchester and a grenade launcher. What could be better? And I'm just bouncing around the map because it's fun.
Yeah, man. You gotta get your cardiovascular in.
They're guns, boys. You know what to do with them.
Oh, they're coming over the wall.
Something is coming up behind me. Oh, invisibility!
All I had was some grenade launcher out.
That could have been dramatically worse.
Come here. What's that armor? Look at this body armor down here.
Yeah,
Much you might want some of that, seeing as you'll get eaten alive.
Whoa, what was that?
Me. Help has arrived! There's body armor down the alleyway if anyone needs it.
What's down here in the underground?
Where's the body armor? I think
straight ahead
actually...
where I am.
I could probably use some, although I
just
prepared mine. Okay, never mind. Yeah, I will just keep shooting. I will follow Nox and cover his back.
Don't follow me. I don't know where I'm going 90% of the time.
Well, I'm covering your back, so that's good.
Don't mind me, he's bouncing along. What is this? There's another wolf up here.
That's right, I got ya! Oh lord, nice kill! I just turned around and saw face.
Yeah, there's like... Whee! Ominous come!
Yes, you keep running away from it. It's like I'm learning.
Invisibitch coming up?
General Zorak has entered the game. What a name.
He's from America, so he can't be a very good general.
I'm reloading. Oh. Cover me.
I want you
close. Oh, there's a shotgun down there.
Dead on arrival.
Watch it, I'm reloading.
The shotgun's meaty as fuck. I love the shotgun. Still though, single shot. I need.
You like to spam.
Yeah, I like weapons that have got like 30 round mags, but I put them on semi-auto just so I can sort of less recoil and no need to reload, you know, it's beautiful. Although I do find myself reloading an awful lot of the time. Oh shit, where's the trader?
I'm the top.
Just right.
These rounds feel,
short.
Yeah, they, I don't know, is it, do they feel short or are we just kicking ass?
Yeah, I think they're short. I don't think we're kicking too much yards, at least I feel quite rusty.
Oh, come on, we're amazing.
Do I have one for Ak-Ak? I want Ak-Ak.
Ak-Ak-Ak-Ak-Ak.
yeah.
Was that your attempt at Ak-Ak-Ak-Ak?
Ak-Ak-Ak-Ak.
Oh, I can only get the M4. What are you talking about? Go on, then.
There's a ball pup in here. It's only person have a machete around.
Oh.
There is not.
I absolutely have got the money for that one, but
there's a secondary pistol, but I don't want it.
That's because they suck.
Is AUT Austria or Australia? I suppose AUS would be Australia.
I always mix them up.
It was fun having you all.
Yeah, I think AUT is
Austria.
Austria
is AUS, isn't it?
AUT, I'd imagine, because Australia is a massive, huge country. I don't know how they set it up, but I imagine AUS went to Australia. They were like, shotgun, we want AUS.
Let's find out.
Knox, invisi bitch behind you.
Oh, thank you. Ah, oh, she's wearing burlesque. That makes it all the much more terrifying.
Or,
I don't know, is she wearing burlesque or is she wearing a corset in the style of burlesque?
Because she is burlesque.
I imagine it would be quite odd to wear an entire form of artistic representation. But there you go.
You mean softcore porn?
Kill the Syro.
I did. Oh, there's an invisible bitch. That's right, she did. Oh, the fools.
Is there friendly fire or not?
Nah.
Oh, okay.
I've been shooting Matt for days and I him.
Okay.
It's only on certain ones you'll find friendly fire. You might want to back up that much, Cox.
That's right, I've got this M4 thing, it's just kicking
this
ass.
This dude doesn't have a body armor.
Yeah, he joined last round.
There's another one of these,
Oh, it has changed to an axe now. Okay, never mind.
Oh, the axe is worth quite a bit of money.
Let me ask you a question.
It's worth 750.
Give me that. Yeah, there was body armor here like 10 seconds ago.
I'm reloading. Cover me.
I wanted to guide the other dude to it, but.
No. DEU is Dutch. Or no, Deutschland. Which is German.
Yay!
Deutsch, sehr gut, ja. Kommst du nicht sprechen Sie Deutsch, sind nicht gut.
Someone did German in school.
Wann ist der Geburtstag? Geburtstag? Ja. Mein Geburtstag ist jetzt ein Mensch.
So,
there's a hunting shotgun out here. Oh no, it's a Winchester. Alright, so do nines.
Nine.
Nine? I know someone else who said nine.
Ack. So yeah, I couldn't pick up the body armor apparently because I already had it.
I'm brassic.
Like,
help me
full
out, someone.
Needs kills before
where,
I give him
where
a
is it?
Money.
What do you lot need?
You're such
money?
A kind and caring person, Law.
Loads of
I've
money.
Got a grand, I don't give any shit.
I'm saving my money for rock concert tickets once all this zombie shit
there
blows
is this
over.
Weapon in the church that I can't pick up. Some sort of.
That's a Winchester.
Shotgun? Shotgun! Yeah,
unless it's transformed again.
Shotguns!
That's some good stuff
like,
I sold you.
Guns that fire shots.
Ooh. I'll take six, please. Shot floor. Look, Nux, I'm catching you up.
Yeah, boy, do it. Take the pressure off me a little bit.
Well, you think you carrying, bro? You think you is carrying?
No, I just feel more comfortable in second or third place. I'm pulling my weight, but you know, not enough to break a sweat.
What?
Well, I'm just jumping everywhere, so you know. I've got lots of sweat.
MKB is terrible at range, isn't it? Holy
I'm
shit.
Reloading.
Yeah, all those assault rifles are terrible at range.
Oh man, the SCAR's quite nice.
That's why I don't use it. Kaboom!
Kaboosh!
Oh. Kaboom! They explode! I'm not sure how good just constantly jumping is. Accuracy? Doesn't seem very helpful. Ow, I exploded myself.
Works really well on the space station, though.
It does. That pretty much wins you the round, jumping.
Watch it, I'm reloading.
There's
and
like
also rockets.
Armada of invisible bitches.
They're all dead. Or at least I can't see them coming.
Rampage!
Kaboom!
Hand cannon is actually...
Stuck reloading?
It's actually more useful here.
Oh, the hand cannon is amazing. It actually can kill a scrape, so...
Yeah.
Oh. Kaboom! Oh, that's a long way away.
Don't you?
Woo!
Yoink!
All I really need is ammo, so if I can fulfill myself on the way, then I don't even need that.
Steady on. Just jumping.
Right, get rid of this.
Oh god, I hurt myself jumping down the stairs. It's awfully dark in here, isn't it?
Yeah.
Jesus. Hello?
Go.
Well, that's so far away.
We have this saying in Estonian, dark like in a monkey's arse.
Oh.
Dark like a what?
Dark like inside the monkey's arse.
Let me quick. 1 second.
That's some good Ba-doop. Stuff I sold you. Put it to good use.
This way, Law. This way!
Oh,
I'm with the German
okay.
Dude.
There's some ammo there as well.
No, I don't need the ammo. Victory.
I don't need no dirty ammo. Ammo is for communists.
Exactly. Okay, that didn't work.
Oh, so that happens.
What happens?
They come over these barricades and shit.
Uh-huh. They're not friendly.
Woo!
There you go, Nutch, you've been overtaken. Not by
Whee!
Me.
Not by John.
Yep.
Oh, has it gone outside the Chaos Nova? No. That's
no, right. It's fine. MTG's on top of it.
I'm gonna follow him around and steal his kills.
That's why I always run up alone. That way no one steals my kills. Always a scary. And then when it comes to the big bug he's coming, I'm like, no, please someone save me. I need assistance. Oh good, Nux is killing Scrapes. Gonna kill this one for me.
Where are you?
Sorry, he's dead. Oh, I just killed it. Get out of myself. Oh, that's why I couldn't switch weapons.
Nice.
How come Nux gets all these kills?
Trader. I don't know.
I'm not there.
I just like picking fights with zombies.
It's alright, General Zorak.
No, I mean, it's like there's just like a whole bundle of us shooting at the same Scrake and it registers as Nux's kill.
He's got the powerful gun.
Yeah, I do the most damage.
Ah, okay.
No, it's never gets the final bullet.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Unless you shoot someone's head off. If you shoot someone's head off, they get the kill.
It's like a supreme victory for them.
Matt,
you guys need any money?
Is your ass on fire?
Ah, always.
No? I just like jumping. Why? Am I not showing up as a priest anymore?
Yeah, no, you are showing up as a priest with flaming ass.
Why do I have a flaming ass? No! Put it out!
This seems detrimental to my continued survival!
Maybe I'm a Satan priest. Get away.
Hail McDonald's!
Al McDonald's. Al McDonald's had a farm.
Good stuff, with the blood of the innocent.
I don't know.
It's your songs need
your words need it too.
Yeah, sorry. I'll, get back to me later.
Oh god, that's like a roof. Not the most roof one, still.
I'll ask the editor to look at it.
Oh good.
What?
What about me?
The editor.
Did anybody say the editor?
Oh god, no, sirens, leave me alone, you're too loud and shouting. No one likes you. Bounce. General Zorak is cleaning the house and I don't like it.
It's still good, it saves us the world.
Knocks a little help. Okay, got it.
Oh, you got you. Look at you go.
Ooh, oh, it's body armor, yeah.
Oh, I tried to heal you but got Zorak and now I'm dying.
Where are you?
Where are you, Knocks? Someone shoot that thing.
You're my hero. Oh, it's okay. You've been healed.
Stay put while I heal you.
Come.
Sorry.
Whoa.
Oh, look at all them up there.
Oh, I don't want to say anything. Get out of here.
Are you sure? You normally can't get me to shut up.
Yeah, mate.
Oh, flesh bound. Oh, he's not happy! Oh, that dude is so fucked! He's got a scrape of the flesh down a little
bit. Well, I say we capitalise on this situation. Yeah, he's got shows. Oh man, I just walked straight through the missile.
My god, this medic's actually healing people. Who does that? Certainly not me.
We're in a Steam community game and people are actually pulling their weight.
No, no. What was a skidick? Oh crap, I'm out of grenades. Yeah, mine, Zorak's on it.
Are you guys alright?
Yep.
Oh, that's $2,500. Oh, more than $3,000.
Over there.
Don't gotcha. Go over there.
No, I don't want the second gun. Damn it.
Can you just sell it?
Yeah, I will.
Extra loot? Nux, do you need any money?
No, I'm good, thanks, brother.
You sure? Because I've bought everything I need right now and I'm at $2,500.
Good. I got the scar.
Scar.
And I seem to be doing alright with this.
I have a Winchester and a grenade launcher.
You seem to be making them last.
This is all I use.
You seem to be making them last, it's nice.
And all hand cannons as well, which I picked up. I didn't actually buy these.
What happens when you get to the last level though?
Yep.
You stick with the grenade launcher and the Winchester?
Pretty much.
That's quite impressive.
And the fact that I'm second with, you know, a single fire and a grenade. although the grenade launcher is not that surprising. Take out masses of them.
There's a flesh hand up here.
Well, let me come and assist you by killing your exit player.
Oh shit, why have I got to a pistol? You're an idiot, Nuts! Get out of there! Run away! Why am I so slow?
Go back, back, back. There's a... Oh, body armor just changed.
Yeah, there's also ammo here.
There's a pistol down there too. That was a stretch! What did I miss?
Yeah, that's it.
Right,
Emma. Yeah, mate, you got some
fire
bomb.
Okay.
You all got my back!
Whee!
Oh, has he got the buzzsaw block? Oh, you got an axe, that's nice. I got a newfound respect for melee weapons since that one game that we played. You know the one!
Is it just me, or has Ak-Ak become a whole lot less accurate?
No, it's always been less accurate, that's why I don't use it. Oh dear, this is going to be unpleasant.
I love all these auto weapons.
I can't stand them.
John, get back!
John! John, no!
Don't do it, John!
Yeah,
you know
I
nothing, John.
I'm ready and waiting.
I'd better change back to hand cannon.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to in a minute because of these bastards. Oh crap, I missed.
Give me a sec, I'm reloading.
Thanks for the cover, John.
We might want to get with the others. We can't take out two scrapes, especially if they start charging us.
I'm reloading. Cover me.
Person, you.
Can't you see
I'm fucking hand cannons. Lifesavers.
You've got dual hand cannons just running around like... Yippee-ki-yay, you motherfucker!
Normally I don't take them, but I just found them. So Zara might as well.
It's time
we're going back underground.
Shopping.
Going underground. There you go, Nut. You're permanently in third. You're fully fixed.
Oh! I found some body armor.
Goodie. You know, like, I ranked.
And ammo.
But I didn't
Goodie.
Break a sweat. So it's all nice and I get to have a comfortable little go. And there's no pressure! There's no, like.
No pressure.
Yeah, mate. I could just
Push
chill.
It down. Push it down.
Last orders, you lot.
If we lose, it's totally not my fault. I was absolutely pulling my way.
Traitor!
Okay. Now fully
Jesus.
Bought with 2.9k.
Yes, FM foul ACOG.
It is a foul, you're right. That's like the worst weapon in Left 4 Dead 2.
This is basically just a scope with a barrel attached to it.
I don't think it's that good.
No, I mean...
Laura, are you still downstairs?
Put it to good use.
Is anyone still in the trader?
Yep. I'm here.
I thought I would protect you in case this sort of shenanigans happened out here.
Okay. Thank you!
Oh, nuts, there's a crawler.
Yeah, there is. Was.
I wasn't killing it, I was just letting you know.
Oh, thanks. This isn't the best area, I don't think.
No, it's the worst. They jump down on top from everyone there.
Alright. Let's go.
Why do they keep running away from the ominous green goo?
Okay! You're not gonna make it! Ah, you cheap swine.
Point, point, baby.
I can't
even lock up. It's alright, quit. He's a quitter, he'll just disconnect. Fine.
So George Osborne, George Osborne's gone now as well.
Everyone's going.
Yeah,
this is not the year of quitters.
Apart from Theresa May, which is possibly the most damaging one of them all.
Well, I don't know anything about politics, so I'm just going to say yes.
An Invisibitch is coming to us soon.
She's already here, mate. Oh, sorry, you meant to go.
From behind.
Oh. Yeah, that's about the size of it, mate.
She's going to take the whole country from behind and just fuck it.
This whole game is like a metaphor. In fact, this is future UK. Give it 2 years and this is what the whole place will look like. Me and Matt.
Mass hysteria! Cats and dogs living together.
Me and Matt would have been drafted into some sort of private army to deal with the rioters.
And this is exactly what the rioters will look like.
Yep. Because of some horrible medical thing that went wrong.
No, everyone just took DNA from Boris Johnson.
Uh-oh! It's failed. Creating zombies in the process.
Aim for the ass!
Yeah, suck it, John. Oh, wait, sorry, he was on our team. Whoops.
Oh, well. He'll get over it. Well, he dropped anyway. Or do we not know where he died?
Cool, I've come about to eat my words with that scrape running towards me, but there you go.
Right, my armor's worth more than anyone's because it's double armor.
It's like you're wearing two Kevlar vests.
Pretty much, so if I just stand in front of it and tank it, it works out better. Just heard Gollum.
Would you lot needed money?
Ooh! Money! Somebody's giving me money.
Money, money, money.
Okay.
Money.
I think they want to leave the game, it seems like.
I'm sorry, can I help you?
I lied.
They probably were throwing all their money. Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, he was leaving. Oh, I think he was the same dude who got some money from me before.
Oh, there you go then.
What a good sport!
There, there we go, give that guy a couple of grand.
Josh, grab it while it's hot.
Josh!
Oh, you've got 5 grand. How the hell? Jesus Christ.
Good money sense is the answer. Responsible with her cash, unlike me and you, Matt.
Well, she was at 4.9 after that dude left. And then she went up even more.
Somebody else dropped me some. Did I sell the axe?
Yeah, you cannot carry this weapon. Yeah. Oh, there's a I don't know, some kind of shotgun here.
Shotguns!
Where is it? Is it
right? Oh, it's a lever action.
It's
okay,
the Winchester, yeah.
Oh, there's ammo over there if someone wants it. Oh, hang on, wave 10 of 10.
Yeah, next round.
Hello!
Oh god, what happened there? John's got some weapon that just, like, BFG makes everything explode.
Oh, it's a fleshbound.
Oh,
my. General Zorak killed one of them.
Was a fleshbound.
Give me a sec, I'm reloading.
He's fucking Rambo. Oh god, no.
What?
The awkward moment when you forget to reload.
I love it when that happens. I feel warm, fuzzy feeling.
Oh, it takes so long to reload a Winchester, that's the trouble.
Invisibitch coming up. Oh, I got it.
Kaboom!
Look, John, I'm not going to let you die a second time, man. I'm not that harsh.
I'm the one healing. Oh!
Look out, Matt, you've got a Nux behind you with a high power weapon!
God save us all!
I'm helping! Uh-oh.
What's up? You've gone.
Excused.
You are excused.
You know, this is a pretty bad place to be.
I know.
Yeah.
There's more.
Whee!
I can hear her being eaten. Laura, I'm coming. Where are you?
I'm in the middle.
Yep. Okay, keep going.
Yeah, the big street that starts off at the at the church.
I don't want to alarm anyone, but there is a flesh pound on the way.
It's alright, I'm shooting him with my hand cannons, and then this guy just shoots him once and he dies. Grenade this guy right in the face. Boom!
Give me a sec. I'm reloading.
Oh, it made him angry.
Oh, why the fuck am I using an M4? Get the...
I'm gonna grab that ammo.
You're missing every shot! Man, this General Zorak, I don't like him. He's taking my spot.
I need to do more work. John's catching up, man.
John's
smooth.
Sorry, it's the boss
guys,
round, so
make the most of it.
That guy's gonna be begging us for money. the boss round. You don't get nothing.
I hate to tell you this, buddy.
Actually, I am going to stick with that.
Stay
the FM
put,
for
you div.
I mean, unless I can get like a minigun or something, there's not really much point.
Nux, you want money?
Nah, I'm good, I'm good. Does anyone else need money?
Matt?
I don't know what I just bought.
Would you lot needed money?
No, I'm fine, I got everything I could possibly need.
I'm gonna get rid of some money.
It's raining money!
Check,
just in case. Maybe they get good.
Well, there's no more rounds after this,
yeah.
So just
yeah.
Use everything you can. Buy the biggest guns you can, too. The Law Rocket's pretty good. From Resident Evil. Yeah. Chop. Or pipe bombs. You should definitely buy some pipe bombs.
Oh.
Okay, here we go. He's in the church.
Uh oh.
Is he dressed like a toy soldier? Oh no.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, circus ringleader.
Okay. Shoot me with that fucking minigun, mate. I'll harass you.
Do we actually have a visual?
Yeah, he's there.
Oh yeah, I can see it now.
Uh-oh. Oh, he's running away. That means he's hurt.
I'm reloading.
Oh, diddums, did he stop his two?
Where's he gone?
Careful, the horde comes in there. He's gone to hide and reload. So he's invisible for this.
Yeah.
Commandos can see invisible foes.
You might want to back up. You want to stick together. Because
yeah.
If he comes with a minigun, you're fucked.
Yeah, John, you should definitely scout off ahead, mate.
Go for it, John.
John, I've got full faith in you, mate.
New mag!
Oh, there he is.
Where?
Oh, he's going to hit me. This guy's got a fucking sniper rifle.
Me in it.
Oh, hello.
Look out.
Sorry, I'm coming up behind him.
Reloading. Cover me.
Lost him, lost visual.
New mag. Wait up, new mag in.
This area is not good for dealing with this guy. There's no cover.
Watch it, I'm reloading.
Yeah. Where are you guys?
We've gone down to the where.
Tunnel.
Yeah.
Left hand tunnel. I'm behind you now.
Ah, okay.
Reloading.
I can see you. I'm gonna stick with you.
Well, no, it's me because I'm
here. Sorry.
Here.
Shout.
Here.
Is that like four?
Here.
It's alright, he won't have any more heals, so he
do
won't.
Do I hear the minigun?
Yeah.
You do.
He's at the end of the tunnel.
No, he's very close. He's not even near the end.
There's a one end.
Cover me.
Get back. John, you just spread it, if you kill me, I will fuck you up.
Stand still. Do I look like I'm making stuff?
Where is it?
It's just run past everyone.
Did we do it?
Nope.
Not yet.
Watch it, I'm reloading.
There he is, I see him.
I'm reloading, cover me.
Not you minigun me, you son of a bitch.
Oh, Winchester in.
Nice.
Whee-hee!
Oh,
it.
Woo!
Good job, bro. Oh, did I sell my Winchester? Nice one.
Oh! Achievement unlocked. Pop crawl!
Yay, push B.
It's raining
money. Whee!
Money.
Can't
really
go away though. That saddens me.
Quite happy with that.
It's raining money.
Oh, well. Now where do we want to go?